One thing that people like about you is your image sort of as a blue collar tough guy. Republicans are also attacking you, saying you grew up in a cushy environment. You have a Harvard degree. You got money from your parents. Considering that the Carhartt vibe isn't exactly where you grew up, where did that come from?
I did grow up in Pennsylvania. I dress the way I've always dressed this way. And we don't come from the kind of wealth that you talk about having 10 gigantic mansions.